Cejudo has decided.
He's exhausted. He can't even defend himself. This fight is about to get stopped.